I think our society is run by insane people for insane objects, objectives. And I think that's what I sussed when I was 16 and 12, way down the line. But I expressed it differently all through my life. It's the same thing I'm expressing all the time. But now I can put it into that sentence that I think we're being run by maniacs for maniacal ends, you know. If anybody can put on paper what our government and the American government, etc., and the Russian, Chinese, what they are actually trying to do, you know, and how, what they think they're doing, I'd be very pleased to know what they think they're doing. I think they're all insane. You know, but I'm liable to be put away as insane for expressing that. You know, that's what's insane about it.
Continually for 6 months makes it to its lowest point in the sky. Here a curious thing occurs. The sun stops moving south, at least perceivably, for 3 days. And during this 3-day pause, the sun resides in the vicinity of the Southern Cross, or Crux, constellation. And after this time, on December 25th, the sun moves 1 degree, this time north, foreshadowing longer days, warmth, and spring.
People say I'm crazy. Let it go. I just had to.